wildlife conservation training that we had at Kyari was genuinely one of the most eye-opening trainings I've ever attended.
Each bird that we spotted brought smiles on our faces. We were super excited.
Over the 4 days, this training changed our complete mindset about what conservation in itself is.
Camp Hornbill in Kyari village is one of the most serene places on earth. In a quaint little village in Uttarakhand, this is a really low impact holiday destination. I've come here for a training about wildlife conservation and its impacts. I've never done any sort of wildlife training before, and I think this is a really great start.
It's such a beautiful place, you don't even need to go out into the forest to see things. It's like you see everything here, and the way it is managed, the way the community works together, I think it is the best example of ecotourism that you can find in this country. And
there were many lifers, even for me, the great Hornbill. We just sat there beside on the stones beside the river, just looking at the great Hornbill with a lot of awe and admiration.
Completely altered my perception of what conservation is. We generally look at conservation only from a viewpoint of conserving wildlife. This training has taught me how it is more of a social issue than an ecological or a biological one.
So this was a really different training in the sense that it made us realize the eye-opening realities of conservation, and that it is one of the most interdisciplinary discipline that there is on the planet, which involves legal, political, environmental, ecological, psychological aspects, and we never knew it before. And this was not a very light training, it required lots of effort from our part as well.
Definitely something that I would again attend, and the message that I'm taking from here is obviously a change in my viewpoint about conservation, and definitely I am going to spread this message.